I'm going to show you the fastest method how to change your payment profile in 3 minutes. But first of all, I want to show you the slowest method how to change something in your payment profile. You need to go here, billing, settings, pay details. And for example, you want to change your name because you made some mistake there. And Google offers you to complete a request form. You need to fill all these fields to choose several options. Then you need to push this button. And then you need to wait 1 day or 2 days or 3 weeks. I don't know. It's not a method for us. And I'm going to show you how to do it very fast in 3 minutes. In three simple steps. Step number one, you need to cancel your account. You need to go here, admin preferences, account status, cancel my account, cancel account. Then you need to pay all your debts. If you have, I don't have because it is a test account. Then you need to go to Google Payment Center, go to settings, scroll down and choose this option, close payment profile. Then you need to enter your password. Okay. Then you need to choose a reason. Why do you want to close your profile? I don't want to give a reason. Continue. Close payments profile. After that, you need to refresh your page in Google Ads. Then you need to reactivate your account. Push this red button here, reactivate. Reactivate my account. And the last step, the third step, you need to create a new payment profile. You need to go to billing, settings, Google says that I cannot create a new billing setup at this time because I have already created, several new payment profiles during doing this video. And but you will have a button here, create a new profile. You just need to click it and to fill the form of your payment profile. And that's all. We spent less than 3 minutes to change our payment profile. That's all. Bye-bye.